Rivals West Brunswick and North Brunswick squared off Wednesday night for the Mid-Eastern Conference Wrestling title. The match began with a highly entertaining match at 160 pounds between West Brunswick's Lincoln Smith and North Brunswick's Darnell Brooks. Smith got a pair of takedowns in the second period to even the score at 5, but Brooks scored an early escape in the third period to pull out a 6-5 victory. The Trojans responded quickly, getting a first period fall from Savion McCray at 170 pounds to build a lead they would never relinquish. North Brunswick got back-to-back wins to get within 2 points, but heavyweight Jerry Mejia increased the lead back to 8 for the Trojans with a first period pin. Then at 132, Gavin Bipes clinched the match victory with a dramatic victory. He was nearly pinned before turning Savion Law late in the first period and getting the fall himself.